Assalamu alaikum students. I hope you all are fine and in good health. Now we completed a very interesting chapter, Desert Animals of Unit 9. Now don't worry about PDF, you'll get it together after we complete the poem What If. Now what is What If? This is the poem which is written by Shel Silverstein. Now if I say, what if you fail in the exam? What if the government announces that from tomorrow school will start? What if, huh? I'm using what if. Now what is this what if? Can you tell me? These are situations. Okay, the possibility of happening, okay, a particular thing. So in this whole poem, now mostly we'll be talking about the fears. What if this happens? What if this happens? What if that happens? Right? So there are so many fearful thoughts that keep on crawling. Crawling means that keep on coming in our minds, right? So, this is the poem which is written by Shel Silverstein. Okay, here the narrator, the poet is a girl. And what does she say? She talks about her fears, her unpleasant situations. Okay, she wonders that what if she loses the power to speak? What if she becomes dumb? Sometimes she thinks, what if someone gives me poison? What if sometimes I get sick and I die? Okay, what if I fail in my examination? Okay, what if I cry in front of everyone? So there are so many fears of ours, right? Jo hamesha first rank lata hoga, okay, the students who always get the first rank, okay, they have the fear sometime, na? What if I get less marks? What if I get zero? What if this happens? Okay, what if this happens? What if I am not able to write in the paper? What if I am not able to attempt the exam? These are the fears or thoughts that sometimes can come in the mind. What if the paper is so hard? Right? Okay, and sometimes if you get so sick, bahut zyada bimar ho gaye ho. So sometimes you get, na, what if I die? Okay, so these are some stupid, silly thoughts and fears that come in our minds and that haunts us. Okay, that scares us. Right? So that is all there in this poem. What if? What if means? Kya hota agar ye ho jaye? Okay? What if? What is the meaning of what if? What will happen in case these happens? Okay? What will happen in case? The big meaning of it. What will happen in case these happens? Agar ye ho jaye to kya hoga? Okay, so you can write the meaning below the title. So now let's start your poem. What if? Are there times when your mind fills with fear? Now it's not that you are fearless. At least one point of the time of your life, we fear of something. Yes or no? Yes. As a child also, if you like your toy so much, you don't like sharing with anyone, so you may have fear. What if it breaks? Right? So, there are times when our mind, that will be filled with fears. Have you ever thought, what if something dangerous happens to me or the people around me? Yes, this is normal, right? Many of the time we have that thing in our mind. What if something dangerous happens, right? In the class you might think something. What if earthquake comes? What if snake comes in the class? Yeah, we get all these kind of thoughts in our mind, right? What if the world stops revolving around the sun? What if the sun does not rise in the morning? Right? So these are some thoughts that come in our mind. So let us talk about some more what ifs. What ifs mean some more situations, some more fears that can crawl in our minds. Clear? So start. Last night, While I lay thinking here, some what ifs crawled inside my ear. Now I laid thinking means just lying on the bed. Last night, at night when I went for sleeping, okay. So the poet says, I was just lying on the bed and what happened? Some what ifs crawled. What is the meaning of crawled? Came slowly. Have you seen baby crawling? How the baby crawls very slowly, right? So that is what it says, slowly. When I was just simply lying on the bed, some thoughts came inside my ear. Ear means as if somebody is whispering. Okay? As if somebody is whispering. So the same way the poet is saying that when I was simply lying on the bed, now when you go for sleeping, ये कभी ऐसा होता है कि बस बिस्तर पर गए, सर रखा और सो गए, तुरंत नींद आ जाती है? There might be very few, right? But many of them, for at least 5 minutes, we would be lying and we would be thinking so many things. We even don't want to think sometime. Okay, but still, somehow or the other, our mind goes to some or the other. Okay, if it's dark, we think somebody's, you know, beside me, somebody sleeping beside me. What if somebody catches my leg? Right? These are the fears sometimes. You don't want to think, but they come in your minds, right? So the same way the poet is saying, that I was lying on the bed and she says, so slowly some thoughts started coming. What were the thoughts? And pranced and partied all night long. Pranced and partied means, you know, pranced means jumping. Okay, uchhal kud karta na, that is called prance. Okay, so they were jumping in my mind. And partied means had fun. So they had fun. Who had fun? The what ifs, the fears, they had fun. Now sometimes it happens, you know, one thought comes in your mind, okay, and you go to sleep, but still that is on and on and on in your mind. And when you wake up, you feel you didn't sleep the whole night. Does it happen? Yes, many of you might be saying, na? Yes, ma'am is saying, right. They happen. Yes? So, the same way she is saying that these thoughts were in my mind and they had fun all night in my mind. Now, and sang the same old what-if song. So, sang the same old what-if song means, again, the same fears only, the same what-ifs, the same situations were coming in my mind. What if this happens? What if that happens? What if that happens? So, whole night the thing was going on in my mind. So, now let's start. What were those what-ifs? What was her what-if song? What if I am dumb in school? Dumb means cannot speak. Okay? Dumb means cannot speak. Not able to speak, actually. What is the meaning of dumb? Not able to speak. Now you talk so much. Okay? You're a very talkative person. What will happen if you suddenly become dumb? You're not able to talk. You're not able to speak a word. Won't you get feared? Yes. Why? Because nobody will be able to understand you. Nobody will be able to listen to you, what you want to say. Maybe many of them would make fun of you. Right? So you don't, we have that fear. What if I become dumb? It is very difficult to be dumb, right? Not able to speak. Okay? So she is having that fear. What if I become dumb in school? Agar school mein kuch bol hi nahi paya to kya hoga? Right? What if they have closed the swimming pool? Now you like swimming pool. The poet says, the poet might be loves to swim. Okay, so she is saying that I made a plan of swimming. I'm going to the swimming pool. When I go, what if the swimming pool is closed? Sometimes that happens. Now you make a plan of going to a mall. Okay, when you go late, and you might be having a fear. Now, what if the mall is closed? What if the mall is closed? What if the mall is closed? Right? So she is having the fear. What if the swimming pool is closed? Okay. Next, what if I get beat up? What is the meaning of beat up? What if I get beat up? कोई मार के जाए, ओके अगर मुझे किसी ने मारा तो, राइट, यू हैव दैट फियर ना, ओके व्हेन यू फेल इन द एग्जाम यू गेट वेरी लेस मार्क्स, यू हैव ना मार पड़ी आज तो, मार पड़ी तो, राइट, सो इट्स ओके, यू शुड नॉट बी थिंकिंग लाइक दैट. इज जस्ट एन एग्जाम्पल दैट आई एम सेइंग. वॉट इफ आई गेट बीट अप? वॉट इफ देर इज अ पॉइजन इन माई कप? We are ministers of some place, some of country, na? Somebody will come and give us poison, right? So, the poet is thinking, what if somebody comes and gives poison? Okay, I am drinking a tea and what if there is some poison in it? Kabhi-kabhi khayal aaya hai aisa? Okay, next. What if I start to cry? Now, many of them have this fear. उनको सबके सामने रोने से डर लगता है. वाई? बिकॉज वी थिंक ना, इफ आई क्राई फ्रंट ऑफ एवरीवन व्हाट विल दे थिंक, राइट? सो व्हाट इज द पोएट सेइंग? व्हाट इफ आई स्टार्ट टू क्राई? अगर मैं सबके सामने रोने लगे तो, ओके, यू डोंट लाइक समथिंग एंड यू ट्राई टू कंट्रोल, यू डोंट हैव टू क्राई, यू कैन नॉट क्राई, दे क्राई व्हेन दे आर अलोन, राइट? बट सो व्हाट इज द फियर? व्हाट इफ आई सडनली स्टार्ट क्राइंग फ्रंट ऑफ एवरीवन? तो लोग मजाक उड़ाएंगे. सो ऑल दैट फियर स्टार्ट कमिंग इन द माइंड, राइट? नेक्स्ट, What if I get sick and die? ये तो बहुत बार होता है ना, जब बहुत ज़्यादा बीमार पड़ जाते हो, right? When you get so sick and you think, अब तो मैं मर ही जाऊँगा, what if I die? Right? कभी होता है ऐसा? You should not be thinking like this. You should not be, but that fear comes in the mind, right? कि what if I get sick and then I die? What will happen if I get sick and die? Next, what if I flunk the test? What is the meaning of flunk? Fail. What is the meaning of flunk? Fail. Okay. So, what if I get sick and die? What if I flunk the test? Flunk the test means fail. Okay. You give the exam and you have the fear. You have not prepared well, or you have prepared well, but the paper was tough. So, डर लगता है ना? हर exam के बाद सबको डर लगता है. ऐसा नहीं. Even the toppers, even the failures, सबको डर लगता है. What if I fail? Alright. So, there is a fear in every student. What if I fail in the test? What if I fail in the exam? क्या होगा उसके बाद? Okay, so these are the situations that the fears that is crawling in the mind of the poet. So that's all we're going to discuss for today's class. Go through these what ifs. Okay, and if you didn't understand any, you can ask in the comment section. The continuation we'll do with the next class.